Walk the band out from the anchor point and place it around the back of your foot. Then, roll your foot around the band a few times so it crisscrosses over, creating a little bit of a cross in the middle of the band. This is just going to help the band to narrow somewhat and stay on your foot. You are then curling your heel back towards your glutes, feeling tension increase through the hamstrings and controlling it back to the starting position.